You do not get the picture. My name is Dick, not Richard. I live inside a haunted house with a butler that's a fixture. Always making up a mixture for a mister with a migraine. I'm an unimportant orphan. It's my way nor the highway. I spend the morning bored when I used to sort of soar. The trapeze is my tradition. Now I'm wishing I was more. My parents love each other madly, sadly fell to their grave. But a billionaire was there and my life he did save. He brought me to his castle. I'm a hassle and a half. And I'm always getting lost, so I've drawn myself a map. I got tutors and computers, fencing and gymnastics. But I teach him all new tactics. Tell my teachers to please fact check with the paper over breakfast at a table for one. There's a train off in the distance, it don't bother me none. What I start reading is the beating. The mob tickets being beaded by a giant faster falling till they're falling and defeated. Wonder what it means. Can I be connected to my folks? Does some holy hero hear my prayer? I guess I'll never know. If only I could have revenge on the men that stole their breath. I wish I could reveal their plot to drop them to their death. Where is the justice for the fallen fracture? Are we irrelevant? I thought that we mattered. Where is the matter? Is the circus just white trash? Please do not pass me, fall under your flying path. Where is the lead that will deal with these creeps? Should I be fighting like a titan even though I'm a teen? If the Batman had my back, then what haven't I seen? They keep robbing me of property, I ought to intervene. Every night I stare at the ceiling, feeling unappealing. Either the wallpaper is peeling or I need to start dealing. I'm a zombie with insomnia, too fidgety for flannel. Spy the butler and my benefactor slide behind a panel. See the shelf resume its place, I haven't got an inkling. Piano prints on these two keys, I press them without thinking. Can't believe it, door that secret is a feature I now crave. There's a pole that I descend, who knows what the hell is in this cave. I'm lost and it is frightening, no spotlights there to guide me. A creepy crawly cavern where a billion vents are hiding. Not a place that's so inviting, still exciting to invade. I creep behind their whispers till I find a haven safe. I'm behind a suit of armor made for riots, maybe space. There are seven different versions of a certain Colin Cable. Cool collection of Kevlar for a multitude of missions. One for underwater, one for Arctic expeditions. There's an underground river, there's a rocket on a train track. Feeling in my liver that says please go find your way back. But I hear them in their plotting, I must know what they discuss. I pass a helicopter, fill a bullfrog in my guts. Where is the justice for the fallen fracture? Are we irrelevant? I thought that we mattered. Where is the matter? Is the circus just white trash? Please do not pass me, fall under your flying path. Where is the lead that will deal with these creeps? Should I be fighting like a titan even though I'm a teen? If the Batman had my back, then what haven't I seen? They keep robbing me of property, I ought to intervene. I'm in a trophy room of treasures, props of Gotham's worst. I see a giant dinosaur in my heart's about to burst. A 1937 penny that could fall on you and kill you. Perverted people will prefer a misanthropic milieu. And yet I still continue to have issues with this grotto. Down a corridor where there's stored several different autos. Their Batmobiles, I start to feel as if I should be leaving. As if I should be up my room, upset and sad and grieving. Can't resist, I clench my fist, confront them at their console. Who are you and what's all this? Include me in your council. I'm